Hi students, welcome to my channel. My name is Suvarna. Today I am going to explain Exercise-12.1 first question in the application of trigonometry. If you want to before classes, go to the description box. I am providing link in the description. Let's get into video. See the first question. A tower stands vertically on the ground from a point which is 50 meters away from the foot of the tower. The angle of elevation of the tower is 45 degrees. What is the height of the tower? Okay, now this is the first question. What we given? A tower stands vertically on the ground. From ground onwards, a tower stands vertically. I am drawing a neat diagram. This is the ground. This ground. Based on this ground, a tower stands vertically. This is the tower. This is the tower. From a point which is 50 meters away from the foot of the tower. From this point which is 50 meters away from the foot of the tower. From this point 50 meters away from the foot of the tower. Okay, now here one observer is there. This is the point A, B, O. Now, form a triangle A, B, O or O, A, B. Next one, the angle of elevation of the tower is 45 degrees. What is given? Angle of elevation. Angle of elevation of the tower is 45 degrees. One angle is there, given angle of elevation. Okay, now, angle of elevation is given. That is the 45 degrees. What is the height of the tower? We need to find out the height of the tower. We don't know about height of the tower. So, we need to find out the height. So, h equal to, we don't know. So, I am taking x. OB equal to x I am taking. Now, how to find out the height of the tower? What he given? First, note down the given values. AB equal to 50 meters. AB equal to 15 meters. And angle theta equal to 45 degrees. Angle theta equal to 45 degrees. Next one, angle OB. OB equal to X. We don't know about OB. Already we know about the formula sin theta, cos theta and tan theta. Here given values are opposite side and adjacent side. So, the formula is opposite side by adjacent side equal to formula is tan theta. This is the formula. By using this formula, we can find the height of the tower. Here opposite side is this one. Here angle is 45 degrees. 45 degrees opposite side is this one. So, OB. OB by adjacent side is AB. AB equal to tan of theta means 45 degrees. Here, OB, we don't know about OD, OB. So, OB equal to X. AB value is 15 meter. Next one, tan 45 degrees value is, therefore tan 45 degrees value is, already we know about this one, 45 degrees equal to 1, tan 45 degrees value 1. So, substitute this one, tan 45 equal to 1, then x equal to 15 meter. So, therefore the height of the tower is 15 meter. Here height of the tower is 15 meter. Have you understood the students? If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thanks for watching.